Soldiers and civilians at U.S. Army South bid farewell to their commanding general during a change of command ceremony held at Joint Base San Antonio. The outgoing commander, Major General Frederick Rudesheim,
I leave you with a line I've used every time I've had the privilege to command. I never aspired to be the best commander. I just wanted to command the best unit.
Relinquished his command to the incoming commander, Major General Joseph DeSalvo.
Lee and I are thrilled to be here and to be joining the R-South team and also the great San Antonio community.
Hosting the ceremony was Southcom Commander, Marine Corps General John Kelly.
Success is a cooperative effort, and the only way Army South will achieve is by working side by side with our many partners in Latin America and the Caribbean.
Reporting from Joint Base San Antonio,
Army strong, juntos podemos.
Sergeant Daylon Douglas, Army South, Public Affairs.